Good morning, guys. Chrono 16 here. Today's date, November 15th, 2013, guys. Excuse me. I'm getting over a little bit of congestion here. But what you're seeing on screen is the latest picture of Comet Icen from the Monterey Observatory. We had a very small window this morning. Cloud cover was around. So we didn't get a very good clear picture of it, but you can't really see it here. But Comet Icen is beginning to disintegrate, and I'll show you proof of that here shortly. But as you can see, you can't really see it in this picture, and I doubt even if we did get a crystal clear picture of Comet Icen this morning, you would not be able to see it in this particular picture because it's starting to disintegrate inside the coma area there, and that would also explain the sudden brightening of Comet Icen. As other comets in the past that have followed the same type of activity as Icen is doing right now has disintegrated. They suddenly brighten and then they suddenly disintegrated. Now, what we're going to do now is we're going over to Bruce Gurry's website. All this is linked under the video, guys. Bruce Gurry took some pictures of Comet Icen. Tony Scamato analyzed these pictures. And the pictures were taken in the B, V, and R band ranges, and it shows a possible breakup of Comet Icen, as you can see it jetting out there because of the outburst that it has done, because it's getting closer to the sun, and also the possible breakup of Comet Icen in these pictures. Now, the comet, the reason why it started outbursting the way it has is because a lot of the gases that have been dormant on the comet's surface are activating as it gets in closer to the sun. So that's completely normal. But what I do want to say here while I'm on here is that if Comet Icen does disintegrate, and it does look like it's starting to, the pieces that fragment off of Comet Icen will not somehow come toward Earth. The comet will continue on its original trajectory. If there are pieces left after it disintegrates, it will continue on its original trajectory on out of the solar system. Okay, there's also a possibility that the comet will completely disintegrate and there won't be anything left of the comet. But I want to assure you that if it does disintegrate, there will not suddenly be pieces of Comet Icen raining down on Earth because it disintegrated. It just doesn't work like that out in space, guys. So I wanted to pass that along to you. Again, going back to the latest image of Icen from Monterey Observatory, you don't see any fragmentations in the tail. If it was pieces or big chunks of it breaking off, it would start stringing out, so to speak, guys, and falling behind the main nucleus or whatever's left of the main nucleus. Now, guys, if we get any more information on Comet Icen or any new pictures or release, we'll update you guys with another video. Or if you guys hear something that we don't get up there, please contact us and let us know what you got. Anyway, guys, check back for updates, and thanks for watching. God bless.